Paraguay ha sido muy abundante.
Paraguay was very rich in natural resources.
Pensábamos que nunca iba a terminar.
We believed it was a never-ending supply of riches.
Qué riqueza la naturaleza. Paraguay tiene un déficit de vivienda muy grande.
Paraguay has a huge housing shortage. More than 400,000 houses are needed.
Trabajo desde 1992.
I have been working with these people since 1992, looking for ways to reduce their poverty.
Para la reducción de la pobreza. Hace 10 años y un poco más.
About 10 years ago, when we were sitting in the garden, I looked up and I saw the loofah growing. I realized immediately that it could provide the answer.
Empezamos con 15 mujeres.
We started with 15 women. Now we have as many as 200 growing loofah.
Entonces, bueno, me convertí a veces.
I sometimes think of myself as the queen of loofah. Paraguay has lost all but 10% of its virgin forest. One of my main objectives has been to find alternatives to replace timber for housing, to try to reduce deforestation.
Sobre todo en la construcción de viviendas.
As well as encouraging other people to grow loofah, I started looking for ways to use the waste material from loofah production. Pedro came up with the idea of mixing waste loofah fibers with recycled plastic.
Con plástico reciclado.
Lots of families collect waste plastic from the rubbish dumps and from the streets. We send it to the factory, where it's mixed with the fiber and pressed into a sheet. This material has the potential to replace wood wherever wood is used. It can be used for roofs, floors, furniture. It's very versatile. The Rolex award will be used to build prototype houses. The technology is very simple and can be easily copied anywhere in the world where this type of housing is needed. In Paraguay, we use loofah, but other fibers, such as corn husks or even grass, could be used in other parts of the world.